This is ThreeDog, your friendly neighborhood disc jockey. What's a disc? Hell if I know, but I'm gonna keep talking anyway.
We interrupt our regularly scheduled program for
some news. Ooh, boy, children, you are going to love this. Okay, so I told you about James, the guy from the vault. And then I told you somebody else crawled out of there, too. Right. Well, guess who came to visit old ThreeDog at his luxurious studio in beautiful downtown D.C.? That's right, the other vault dweller. Now, you want to know if it gets better, don't you? Well, hell yes, it gets better. Turns out vault dweller number two was none other than James's kid. I know, I couldn't make this shit up. Okay, but now it gets kind of sad. You see, the kid is looking for his dad. Looking for James. See, James left Vault 101 without telling the kid why. Now, I've since learned that James is a scientist and is working on something big. Is that why he left the vault? Looks that way. So who knows, maybe James is going to save the world. Can't think of a better cause than that. But James, if you're listening, your kid's out, man. And he misses you. So you might want to find him before he gets swallowed up and spit out. And for all you other cats out there listening, if you see the kid from Vault 101 out there, give him a pat on the back and wish him luck. Until next time, this is ThreeDog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. And now, some music.